Hello friends, it's me Vinod, and today I will explain how to open Pendrive in your computer if it will not open. This is my computer and this is my Pendrive. I am opening it, but it is not opening, and it is not opening with this button, but the data is in it. So we can open this by clicking explore. Now right click on this and open as portable media device. Now open this. These are my new videos, okay, which I can copy and I can keep in my hard drive. Okay, thank you very much.